Aloha and welcome. Oh, are we in for a journey tonight? Yes. So Kaimi and I are going to bang on these metal things and twirl on these crystal things and thumb that one when we're all finished up being supercharged. All for your evolutionary enjoyment. Or we're going to blow your hair back. One of the two, I'm not sure which. Maybe both. The journey that we do will last more or less an hour. Probably if I get done talking quick enough, it'll be a little over an hour. It gets loud and soft a lot. And then it gets really quiet. I invite you when it gets quiet to just hang out and scan body. And is that FEMA? Very good. And what? Yeah, just body scan. I like to just take a step into my body and see what's going on before we start the journey. Notice any areas of tension or discomfort. You may find that when the metal really gets going, that it hits blockages, energy blockages in your body, and things twitch. And sometimes vibrate, and it's kind of fun. The invitation is to use your breath, breathe that through and clear it out. Let the sounds help to rebalance your energetic meridians. Lots of energy produced while we do this. Kaimi likes to advise or give the invitation to bring an intention into the journey. Would you go ask Kaimi Lau? Okay, thank you. Kaimi's weaving her way through. Don't move! So it can be beneficial to take an intention in. Oftentimes my intention is just to like receive and get myself all cleaned up, let my energy meridians get balanced. Sometimes I go in with a larger purpose or a different purpose. World peace or universal expansion or blessings for everyone who's evolving, which hopefully is like all of us. We are producing a morphogenic field, the group of us here, as well as you, whenever and wherever you are watching this, because this is going out live stream now. Thank you. Welcome. Yay. And I'll also be remixing and putting out on YouTube along about Wednesday or Thursday forever. Or at least until YouTube dies. Dies? Anyway, they'll be out there for a while. We got about 170 plus up on there now at youtube.com/@Waynebow, W-A-Y-N-E-B-O-W. So if you're watching that, smash the like button! Okay. Kaimi and I start by Honi Honi, we touch foreheads and breathe together deeply three times, all the way up to as high as much as is comfortable, no stress. And then we hold for the count of three or four, and then release. And I like to bring my belly back towards my spine and really push everything out, but again, not stressing, just completely, and hold for the count of two or three. This helps activate the parasympathetic nervous system, which is a great way to start a journey. And it serves to get her and I in sync, as well as allowing us time to grow roots into Mama Gaia, to let go of any energy that is ready to be released, that is no longer serving you, and to accept any gifts that she might have to offer. We have had people who go on journeys who come back with stories and whispers and lovely things happening. So be on the lookout. It could happen. I think we've lost Kaimi. There, she's back. Yay. I'm so ready. Yay. All right. Have fun. Enjoy. Good luck. Do you have any idea what that noise is? No?
I thought it was the blinds that I closed the door.
Okay.
Thank you.
as this sound journey comes to a close. The invitation is to find your breath. No need to change it, just notice where it is. And allow that noticing to gently guide you back home. Feeling your consciousness slippy slide back in through all the energy channels and muscles and bones and vessels and cells. You might, if you like, spend a little moment of gratitude for this amazing vessel you inhabit. For all the bazillion things that are happening in every moment to keep it animated, alive, and thriving. Glorious, glorious beings we are. I invite you to allow a little bit of movement back in. Maybe stretching fingers or twiddling the toes. Maybe experimenting with a little bit of a deeper breath in. For those in the digital world, we bid you a fond adieu. Thanks for joining in whenever, wherever. Drink plenty of water for a few days. Sometimes these journeys shake up toxins and things that get disrupted from where they may have lived for years. And it pays to give enough fluid in to allow them to flush out. Just an invitation, you be you. Yeah, thank you so much. Aloha. Bye-bye.